10 years ago, I vowed that I would never swear for as long as I lived. So far, that is exactly what I've done. My friends have always asked me how I managed to control my tongue. Honestly, it's really not that hard. The reason I will never swear is because it is the sign of a weak and perverse character. Secondly, I just don't want to be like everybody else. If having a clean tongue is what separates me from the world, then that's what I will achieve. Many people have tried to do what I have done and failed, but not me. I may scream in frustration, shout, and even hit myself when something goes wrong, but I will never swear, because I am a man of self-control.
I feel good. I knew that I would not.